generation, so full of music, rhythm of its own design. This is my family, a perfect constellation. So many stars and everybody gets to shine. Whoa, let's be clear, Abuela runs this show. Whoa, she led us here so many years ago. Whoa, and every year our family blessings grow. There's just a lot you simply got to know. So welcome to the Family Madrigal, the home of the Family Madrigal. We're on our way, where all the people are fantastical and magical. I'm part of the Family Madrigal.
Alright, relax.
It is physically impossible to relax.
Everything. What are your powers?
Just tell us what everyone can do.
And that's why coffee's for grown-ups.
My tia Peppa, her mood affects the weather. When she's unhappy, well, the temperature gets weird. My tio Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno.
They say he saw the future. One day he disappeared. Oh! And that's why Mom Julieta hears her deal. Whoa! The truth is she can heal you with a meal. Whoa! Her recipes are remedies for real. If you're impressed, imagine how I feel, Mom. Welcome to the Family Madrigal, the home of the Family Madrigal.
Hey, coming through!
I know it sounds a bit fantastical and magical, but I'm part of the Family Madrigal. Two guys fell in love with Family Madrigal, and now they're part of the Family Madrigal. See, Theo, Felix, Mary, Peppa, and my dad married Julieta. That's how Abuela became an
Abuela Madrigal.
Let's go, let's go.
We swear to always help those around us and earn the miracle that somehow found us. The town keeps growing, the world keeps turning, but work and dedication will keep the miracle burning, and each new generation must keep the miracle burning.
Wait, who's a sister and who's a cousin?
There's so many people!
How do you keep them all straight?
Okay. So many kids in our house, so let's turn the sound up. You know why? I think it's time for a grandkid roundup.
Grandkid roundup.
Cousin Dolores can hear a pin drop. Camilo shapeshifts. Antonio gets his gift today. My older sisters, Isabella and Luisa. One strong, one graceful, perfect in every way. Grows a flower, the town goes wild. She's a perfect golden child. And Luisa's super strong. The beauty and the brawn do no wrong. That's life in the Family Madrigal. Now you know the Family Madrigal. We're all the people. Fantastical and magical. That's who we are in the Family Madrigal. Adios.
Oh. But what's your gift?
Well, I gotta go the life of a Madrigal. But now you all know the Family Madrigal. I never meant this to get autobiographical. So just to review the Family Madrigal. Let's go. It starts with Abuela and then Tia Peppa, she handles the weather.
Mirabel.
My mom Julieta can make you feel better with just one arepa. My dad Agustin, well, he's accident prone but he means well.
Mirabel.
Hey, you said you wanna know what everyone does. I got sisters and cousins and
Mirabel.
My primo Camilo won't stop until he makes you smile today.
Mirabel.
My cousin Dolores can hear this whole corner's a mile away.
Mirabel.
Look, it's Sister Mariana, wait, you can marry my sister if you wanna. Between
Mirabel.
You and me, she's kind of a prima donna. You always said too much and thank you, but I really gotta go.
Mirabel.
My family's amazing.
Mirabel.
And I'm in my family, so
Mirabel.
Well,